prepare to baptize this young man.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
God, as we take him down to the liquid stream, God, we pray, God, that you just touch his heart.
Yes.
God, that when he come up, he'll know that you are still God.
Thank you, Lord.
God, we realize that you are God, and you're God all by yourself.
Thank you, Lord.
And we thank you, God.
Yes.
We thank you for this day, a great celebration to come and do one of the ordinances that you have left on record for us to do.
Mm-hmm.
And that is baptism. God, we thank you for it right now.
Right now.
Blessed is our pastor, Father God, who's going to dip him in the stream today.
Yes,
God, we pray, God, you continue to lift him up.
Yes, God.
Continue, God, to touch his heart and touch his family. God, we thank you for it right now.
Yes.
We pray, God, that you anoint this water, anoint this young man, anoint this pastor right now.
Yes.
In the name of the Father.
Yes.
And of the Son.
Yes.
And of the Holy Ghost, that's we pray. Ghost. Our soul says,
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right, here.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. From the bottom of his feet.
Yep.
To the top, the crown of his
face. Based on the confession of your faith, we hereby baptize you, James H. Shaw III, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Yeah.